Egbert Clovis, also known as Blanc, Loloa, or Papi, to his employees, originally of Lacquamingo, who resided at Wavin Poisson, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday, July 1st, 2022, at 1 p.m. He was 66 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Egbert Clovis, also known as Blanc, Loloa, or Papi, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Rambadi Sunapala, Calvary Road, Castries.